Hi everyone, welcome back to day two of this Yin Yoga practice. 7 days of Yin Yoga. Today we'll be focusing on a soothing and very focused on the hips flow. So you're going to need a blanket, a bolster or some cushions, and some extra cushions today. So we'll start sitting on a blanket in a seated meditation. Find a comfortable place to sit and gently close down the eyes. Take a deeper breath in, let the belly rise. And as you exhale, gently open the mouth and sigh. Take another breath in like this. Exhale, release. Just take a few more breaths like this in your own time, relaxing the muscles of the face. And then allowing the breath to relax and breathing through the nose. Notice where the breath is evident for you today. Can you relax the abdomen so that the diaphragm can rise and fall? Can you sense this movement of breath in the hips or the shoulders? And in a very yin-like way, not seeking to change anything just now. Finding that observing gaze. Take another deep breath in, fill the lungs, and exhale, open through the mouth. Gently opening the eyes when you're ready and preparing for our first position. You may like to have a blanket underneath your knees. I'm going to bring the big toes to touch and knees out as wide as comfortable as can be. And then walking yourself forwards, perhaps supporting yourself with a bolster or a cushion underneath your head or your body for a wide-legged child's pose. And just melting down into the ground. Perhaps taking a few exhales through the mouth. Connecting back into your breath. You may find that the breath becomes naturally deeper here. And if that is the case for you, then allow this to happen. welcoming in any sensations you feel here. Noticing if the body is inviting you in deeper to the pose. Letting your next exhale come through the mouth. Take as much time as you need to gently rise up. And find some movement that feels good, perhaps on the hands and the knees. Maybe keeping the eyes closed. Let your body do what feels good here. Staying grounded in the sensations you feel. And then take your time. We'll keep the blanket where it is and come into a kneeling position. Stepping the left foot forwards into a lunge. You might like to have several cushions piled up as a support here for your hands as we come into a dragon lunge. Find a place that feels most comfortable for you, and we'll take some inhalations and exhalations more deeply. Inhaling, breathe down into your tailbone. Exhale, slowly release through the mouth. Inhaling again, feel the breath move slowly into the lungs, down to the kidneys. And exhaling, gently release. One more breath like this, breathing in. Breathing out. If you haven't done so already, closing down the eyes and relaxing into this pose. Knowing that if this is an intense place for you to stay, the breath is an excellent anchor for the mind. Noticing the thoughts that come up here when you are in a challenging place. to invite you deeper, but go with what feels best for you. Gently beginning to press through the hands and take your time to move back. Remove the cushion but keep them handy. And then begin to cross the ankle of the left leg over the mat, preparing for a swan pose. You may like to support underneath your left hip here. And if you have any pain or discomfort in the knee, then ease out of the pose and come back into dragon pose. So finding a place here where you can begin to melt down into the earth. Shin crossed over the mat, right leg extended away. Again, use the support that feels best for you. Perhaps taking some deep exhalations through the mouth. And beginning to welcome in the sensations that you feel here. Let your breath be expansive and relaxed in this pose. Feeling for the way the diaphragm and rib cage move as you breathe. Noticing if the sensations change. Taking one final exhale through the mouth. And slowly and carefully beginning to move in your own time out of this pose. And again, take your time to move into a place where you can support the body in stillness or movement. Feeling into the sensations that you feel. Where does the body intuitively want to go? then gently preparing for the other side. This time right foot steps forwards into a dragon lunge. Back knee is supported on the blanket and use as much support underneath your hands as feels good. Again, we'll start with three deep breaths. Inhaling through the spine. Exhaling, release through the mouth. Inhaling, slowly draw breath in. Exhaling, let it go. One more breath like this. And noticing the difference between this side and the last. Take your time to observe the sensations that you feel here. Sending love to each and every corner of your body. Noticing as you're in this stillness that the body is far from still. The beating of your heart, the movement of your breath, taking as many breaths out through the mouth as you need. Take your time to slowly begin to move backwards. Place a cushion underneath your right hip. And then heel toe your right foot so that your shin is parallel to the mat. Ready for swan pose. And again, take your time to notice how your right knee feels. And if there's any discomfort, come back into dragon. Gently melting into a position that feels good to you. What can you observe on this side? Perhaps you can breathe down into the deepest sensation you feel, using the inhalation to breathe space and the exhalation to release tension. your time to begin to move out of this pose, slowly and gently coming down to lie on your front. You can make a pillow with your hands and let the front body begin to rest down. Perhaps observing how your body feels. Very gently, when you're ready, bringing elbows under shoulders for Sphinx pose. Let the back of the neck be nice and long. And breathe down into your sacrum here. Imagine the lungs reaching down through the rib cage towards the base of your spine. Check in with your spine here. You are welcome to stay exactly where you are. Or for the last minute, gently lift the elbows off of the ground for seal pose. If you have any discomfort in the lower back, come back down. Stimulating the kidneys, the liver, through our breath. On your next exhalation, gently melting down to the earth. Pushing back into a child's pose to take a few breaths. Then in your own time and your own way, finding your way into your final resting pose, covering yourself with a blanket or using it as a pillow. It may feel nice to knock your knees together and have the feet out wide, palms of the hands facing up. Deep exhale through the mouth. Your body deeply rests on the earth beneath you. Nothing to do here, but allow the body to sink into the earth. And the mind to swing on the breath. gently begin to listen to any sounds you can hear. See if you can welcome in each and every sound. In your own time, gently wiggling fingers and toes. Perhaps taking a big stretch. Releasing the knees into the chest. Thanking your body for the wonderful things it does for you. Gently rolling to one side and pushing up into a seated position. Take an inhalation to reach the arms up. Exhalation, slowly press the palms, feeling this connection to yourself. Thank you for joining me. Namaste.